And I've got some fuel in her. Oh, leaking. Oh God, the whole place is gonna burn down. On the dangerously dangerous lift I have. I had to take the carburetor off. It's not working. And the parts I ordered are incorrect. This thing is old. It's an old Tecumseh engine. I thought it was a Briggs. But working on that, and got the other grandpa bike down. I started it. And it knocked the chain off. Bummer. Oh well, we'll be all right.